In New Plymouth, three police officers accused of manslaughter have all entered not guilty pleas on the first day of their High Court trial. The charges relate to the death of a 55-year-old man in a police cell in 2019. Kate Nicole Williams has more.
These three officers are facing manslaughter charges, a rare event for police. Their identities cannot be revealed at this time.
Each of these three defendants fell well below the standard of care expected of a reasonable police officer in those circumstances, and ultimately there will be only one verdict, and that will be of guilty.
The charges relate to this Hawera police station, where Alan Ball died in custody in the early hours on the 1st of June 2019. A few hours earlier, the 55-year-old was arrested as the result of a family harm incident, highly intoxicated.
All three knew that Mr. Ball did not respond to pain compliance techniques when in the back of that police vehicle. All three defendants knew that Mr. Ball could not be woken in the car or once placed in the recovery position on that floor in cell one.
It's alleged the officers were grossly negligent by failing to seek the medical care that would have likely kept him alive.
The defendants all knew that Mr. Ball, during the family harm incident, had threatened to commit suicide.
Alcohol, codeine and tramadol was found in his system. The Crown says he died of an overdose.
You will hear that and chose to blatantly ignore an alert that came up on the police computer. That alert said, arrange for the person to be taken to hospital.
The defence says the officer's actions don't amount to a breach of duty.
Making a mistake, being wrong in these circumstances, is not criminal.
There is no justification for making him criminally responsible for the charge of manslaughter.
The trial is expected to take 4 weeks.
All right, Kate's joining us now from New Plymouth. Kate, have New Zealand police faced manslaughter charges before?
Yes, but only once, according to police, and that took place in 2004 in Counties Manukau. In that case, a person escaped while being transported after being arrested by an off-duty police officer. The person was hit by a truck and died. In that case, the officer involved was acquitted of the manslaughter charge. So this is a rare situation in New Zealand, and it took police a year since Mr. Ball's death to lay the charges on the officers involved, and that happened after a police investigation and them seeking external legal advice. The officers involved have been stood down from their duties.
Ngā mihi here, Kate, in New Plymouth. Kate Nicole Williams.